As thousands of kilometres of asbestos cement pipes reach the end of their service life across Australia and New Zealand each year, asset owners are seeking low-impact, affordable ways to renew their water infrastructure. Our ReadyFlow package is a sustainable all-in-one solution that replaces ageing water reticulation pipelines while using the existing alignment. It is reliable, combining proven technologies into a complete renewal system. Environmentally friendly, reducing water loss and excavation. Durable. Our high-strength TiteFlow liner is made using the cutting-edge H112 resin. And innovative. Our Infrastop insulation system can be left in place for extended periods of time and is the only one of its kind in Australia and New Zealand. Before renewal works begin, temporary water services are connected to affected homes. Infrastops are then installed, sealing and isolating the pipe. Traditional shutdowns using network valves are disruptive, with trial shutdowns and temporary services impacting hundreds of customers. Infrastop can greatly reduce the number of impacted homes. With the pipeline isolated, lining works can begin. The TiteFlow pipe is towed under tension through a static die, reducing its diameter and allowing it to pass through the host pipe. Once it's in place, the pulling load can be released. The liner pipe increases in diameter, fitting tightly inside the host pipe. The liner is then connected to the main. New service tappings are installed and the Infrastop plugs are removed, leaving the offtake in place with the closing plug and flange installed. The renewed section of water main is returned to operation and will deliver life's essential to the community for generations to come.